by the Associated Press Paris, AP, Canadian Prime Minister Justin Trudeau and French President Emmanuel Macron have discussed a renewed economic partnership to boost growth, jobs and investments in their two countries. In a joint news conference in Paris, Trudeau praised the benefits of a trade deal between Canada and the European Union that came largely into effect last September. Trudeau said, "We already see the results of the new trade rules, called the Canada-European Union Comprehensive Economic and Trade Agreement Implementation Act, CETA. Canadian imports from France have increased 4% last year and Canadian investments in France have jumped 23%, he said. Trudeau insists the deal included rules to protect workers' rights and the environment, but CETA had triggered many protests across Europe, with critics arguing it weakens European labor law.